always takes them out really quickly. But yeah, I'm going to go ahead and call it quits on Sonic Heroes for tonight. Thanks for watching, guys. And I will hopefully see you next time on the next